I'm Rashi.
And I'm Mia.
Welcome you to Olive News.
Let's take a look at news headlines.
The school enthusiastically celebrated Teachers' Day and school anniversary.
Warm welcome to our students after summer break.
Positive mind and positive vibe. Ocean Carnival at Akarpia campus.
Stimulating values. Olive celebrates the year of being gracious.
Seeking edges. Access to good quality education by initiating extra classes.
Joining hands together to create a magical world. Eco Club activity.
Holistic development is what OIS believes. Extracurricular activity clubs launched at Umm Salal and Noida campus.
Monumental Olive Fest at Altumama campus.
Creativity sparks at Altumama Communication Project Day.
Education is all-round development. Yoga demonstration and classes at Altumama.
Nothing ever stays the same. Changes are part of life. Adolescence education program at Noida campus.
Skills are not meant to get rusted. In-house workshops for teachers conducted at Umm Salal campus.
Empowering teachers. In-house teacher training at Altumama.
Nurturing young orators. Katha debate orientation for teachers of Olive.
We celebrate differences. Juan Ryan of Altumama campus stuns with his awe-inspiring recollection of capitals of countries.
Game it! Olympiad examination at Umm Salal, Noida and Altumama.
Expression of love. Grandparents' Day celebration at Abu Mahu and Kartia campus. Let's take a look at the news in detail. Teachers' Day and school anniversary. The fourth school anniversary and Teachers' Day celebration of Olive International School was held at Altumama campus on 8th September 2018. The function was presided by Principal Brother Jacob K.M. All the coordinators and teachers from all the campuses attended the meeting, followed by a grand function. Cultural programs by teachers made the event a memorable one in the history of Olive International School. New staff introduced themselves and were welcomed. Principal, Vice Principal, coordinators and teachers had a refreshing start after the summer break. The great celebration was followed by a sumptuous feast.
Good seasons start with good beginnings. It's time to get the engines restarted as we get back to school. Welcome assembly was hosted at Umm Salal, Noida and Tumama's campus. After the summer break, the Olivians got back to where they belong. Back to learning, exploring, fun and games. Students and teachers of OIS were equally thrilled on the reopening day at school on Sunday, the 9th of September 2018. Teachers of Noida and Umm Salal created a welcome ambience inside the school compound to welcome the students back. Every classroom was decorated with welcome boards and icebreaker sessions to rejuvenate and recharge the students after their vacation.
To make them feel at home, a special welcome assembly was conducted. Academic coordinator Ms. Indrani and Ms. Seema Gulabia welcomed everyone back and wished them all success.
Ocean Carnival at Kartia's branch. Ocean Carnival was celebrated at our kindergarten on 16th September. These fun-filled activities are sequence of outcome-based learning where little ones practiced life skills like safety, hygiene, health, exercise, social interaction and love with nature and music. Now, moving on to the morning assembly highlights.
Yes. Our students conducted morning assemblies with different themes at Umm Salal, Noida and Tumama campus. The participants and winners of Olive Fest at Umm Salal and Noida held in the month of June were felicitated for their achievements during the morning assembly.
Extra classes conducted at Umsalal and Noecha campus. Extra classes for core subjects for grades 6 to 8 was implemented by our school to enhance the learning ability of our students.
Now joining me is Mr. Johan George.
Thank you, Ms. Rashi. Olive is going green with Eco Club at Noecha campus. Eco Club was launched at Noecha campus on 25th September. Mr. Mahtab Alam was the guest of honor.
He congratulated the members of Eco Club for their remarkable work. Ms. Sarika Pandey addressed the audience.
Academic coordinator Ms. Indrani Datta administered the oath and badge pinning event.
The creative products made by the Eco Club team were displayed on the stage.
Students performed an interesting pantomime to spread awareness on the need to reduce, reuse and recycle.
Extracurricular Activity Club at Umsalal and Noecha campus. The club activities of Umsalal Ali and Noecha campuses started well with the complete participation and an energetic presence of all students and teachers.
Students were enrolled in sports, music, dance and art and craft clubs. Adolescents Education Program. School organized a session regarding adolescence and puberty on 17th and 18th of September for girls and boys separately by Ms. Henna Selin, school health nurse at Noecha campus.
The Adolescence Education Program is an important initiative that aims to empower young people with accurate, age-appropriate and culturally relevant information, promote healthy attitudes and develop skills to help them respond to real-life situations in positive and responsible way.
The session comprised of adolescence and its changes, puberty, good touch and bad touch.
The session proved to be highly informative for all.
Altumama campus kickstarts with first Olive Fest. Tumama campus celebrated Olive Fest for the very first time on 19th and 20th September 2018. Students and teachers were equally fascinated by the fierce competitions organized for Olive students.
The fest saw a wide range of events ranging from story writing, pencil drawing to highly competitive events like debate, just a minute, recitation, dance, western songs, play, etc. The fest was set in motion with an inaugural ceremony on 19 September 2018 by unleashing of the event titled by Principal Brother Jacob KM. Parents were also invited as judges. Mandela House bagged the Best House Trophy for Olive Fest and the team was honored during the closing ceremony.
Innovation and creativity fills much hyped Communication Project Day at Altumama on 22nd September, organized for students of grades 3 to 7.
All the classes came up with stellar themes that took audience by surprise, and the whole presentation proved to be enthralling in content and delivery, giving a visual treat for the parents. Grade 5 claimed the first prize in the event for the spellbinding eloquence and presentation.
Fitness for mind and body, yoga demonstration and class rejuvenates Olivians of Altumama and Noecha campus.
It was held on 25th September 2018. Mr. Ashish from Indian Sports Center was the chief guest of the day. He encouraged students to practice regular yoga to remain fit and improve concentration.
Individual differences are appreciated and celebrated at Olive.
Juan Rayan of Altumama campus delivered a stunning performance as he recalled the capitals of 150 countries in the nick of time.
Here we are going to take a video on capitals, countries' capitals, okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Albania.
Tirana.
Algeria.
Algiers.
Andorra.
Andorra Villa.
Angola.
Luandu,
Juanda, Antigua and Barbuda,
Saint George,
Argentina.
Buenos Aires.
Armenia.
Yerevan.
Australia.
Canberra.
Austria.
Vienna.
Vienna.
Nurturing young orators. Qatar debate orientation for teachers of Olive at Qatar Foundation.
Thanks to Ms. Imrani Datta, Olive will now see blooming orators as teachers attended the Qatar debate orientation organized by Qatar Foundation on 17th September.
The teachers will undergo rigorous training to empower the rhetoric skills of students and train them for debates.
Olympiad at Umsalal, Noida and Altamama campus.
Olympiad examination was conducted on 25th September. It commenced at 8 a.m. The SOF IGKO examination lasted for an hour.
Grandparents Day celebration at Kartiyat and Abu Hamur campus.
Grandparents, they are the footsteps for the future generation.
Truly said. And this was practiced at our Abu Hamur and Kartiyat campus on 26 September 2018. Grandparents were invited to spread the love and warmth amongst the children and to celebrate this wonderful bond.
This program was hosted by coordinators Ms. Anju and Ms. Amrapali. Our principal gave a wonderful message on that special occasion.
So that's all for today's news.
And we wish you a good day ahead.
Signing off now, Rashi
and Johan George.